We have learned police are investigating a police shooting that happened near the community college of Aurora's Lowry campus. There is a large presence of police and a large scene at 8th and Dayton. Here's a view from Sky 9. Aurora Police say officers fired shots, though it's not clear why. Police say all of the officers okay, but one person was hurt. We don't know exactly what led up to this. As we learn more, we'll share it with you.